guys, this is some big stuff that they drug over here since we've been out here. I wanted to show you how it looks back here when it flooded before we drain it. That's why it's backed up closer to the culvert, because of this right here. This is how it looks out here now that it's drained, you guys. Wow, they was cutting on that tree over there. This is how it looks out here now. We drained this, and now it should look different at that other dam.